Okay, I'm just getting ready to leave for the weekend, going camp, and I'm just practicing using Frank's camera that he lent me. So this is my cat. My place is a mess because I've been packing all day, but that's Rascal, and he's the best. So here I am off to camp. I haven't been back as a camper since 1974. Just have a great weekend. See you up there. Bye.
Outside the rec hall. Good to know that you got a friend. And, Lisa and Ellen are playing guitar. So cold, they'll hurt you and desert you.
Yeah. again.
Natasha?
Okay, ready?
Can we talk better?
You gotta do it. Wait, wait.
Yeah. Natural, natural. Okay, music, start the music. Okay, go ahead.
Right, right, right in the middle of the kitchen floor. Left, left, left. My wife with 48 kids. Right, right, right in the middle of the kitchen floor.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You coming?
Okay.
Come on. You coming?
I'm going to be taking a little ride at 4 with somebody. So I'm going to be meditating and enjoying the, getting into the vibes of the place, you know? I'm just having a meditative moment.
Alan.
Yes.
Can I buy a
t-shirt?
Yeah, two. Can I buy two extra lunches for you? From you?
Okay, yeah. Smile.
Cheers. For doing the shirts.
And the music, too, you did, hey. Too?
I didn't get that. You have to say it all over again. Thank you.
Thank you, Isaac, for doing the shirts. We love them, we love them, and we're going to sign one and give it to Mike as a wedding present.
This is the campfire. This is where we...
We used to sing and make s'mores. And we did on July 4th campfire, we did... All the bunks had to do the little skits.
You see the arts and crafts
arts
shack?
Arts and crafts shack and projects on the other
project.
Side.
I built that
yes,
porch.
Yes, you did. Very cool. Okay. It wasn't like 2x4.
Oh, this is like follow the yellow brick road.
This is just knocking my socks off.
What?
Seeing this again.
Oh.
This path up here. Are there horses? No.
There's pigs.
There's pigs. We had some pigs. They had names.
What were the names?
I'm trying to think. Oh, gosh. One of the things I cannot remember. I remember something about painted rocks, though. We had to follow them. We had treasure. The smell.
Okay, go ahead.
This is the smell I remember.
What smell?
Up to the farm. It just smells like, well, it doesn't smell like horse.
Well, come, let's investigate.
Okay. I remember the names of the horses. Some of them, they're painted on the logs. Each summer was different. I see a couple of names there, but they must be old. Can we go in here?
She's telling me about the smells.
It smelled a lot worse back then.
I could imagine.
I can hear the noises.
Oh, so they don't do horses?